Hey guys, today is Sunday, about 8 o'clock in the morning or so. Got this door cleaned up and wax and grease remover. Probably go over it again here in a little bit. I'm gonna go ahead and get ready to go ahead and put another couple of coats of epoxy. And yeah, just I gotta mix some up and then I'll lay down that epoxy. I'll see if I can turn on the camera while I spray that epoxy. I just don't like to get my camera full of overspray. Maybe I can put a plastic over it or something, cover it, and then turn on the camera. And yeah, let's see. I had to weld a hole here. When I put a stud, when I welded a stud here to pull this dent up, when I went to take off that stud, it made a hole in the metal. I didn't clip off the stud, it was kind of bent, so I just bent it over and it took that piece of metal out. But anyway, I got that done. Like I said, I always seem to create more work for myself, I don't know why. So, anyway, as soon as I get everything mixed up and ready to go, I'll see if I can turn the camera on. Alright guys, thanks for watching, and thanks for all the new subscribers that subscribe to the channel. Alright, bring y'all back in a little bit. Okay guys, I'm going to try to attempt to record this while I'm spraying the epoxy primer on the door. So here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put y'all guys on pause. I like to go with the light coat at first, and then I'm gonna put it on pretty heavy on the second coat. So I'll put y'all on pause. Okay guys, we're gonna go for round two. Thank you.
Okay. Got a little trash in it, but gave it a pretty wet coat there, and I think I've got enough to give it a third coat after 30 minutes. So I'll try to bring you guys back. I'll put this on pause. Okay guys, here we go again, round three. Okay, didn't quite make it with that third coat on the bottom part of the door, but that's okay because I'm gonna block that out and then probably have to do this again. But kind of hard to talk with the mask on, then I'm trying to not breathe this silver spray. But anyway, I'll put you guys in pause, and if I get anything else done, I'll bring you guys back. Thanks.